The 88th Academy Awards was an unforgettable night for Pixar animator Ronnie del Carmen. Inside Out, the movie he co-directed, won Best Animated Feature. He was also nominated in Best Original Screenplay, a first for a Filipino in the category. The writers of Spotlight took the honor, but if Inside Out was chosen, he would have been the first Asian to win.
Para sa'yo bilang isang Pilipino, anong ibig sabihin ng Oscar?
It means a lot. We just watched the Oscars on TV when I was growing up, and you just love movies. We love movies. So we just celebrate the fact that these people, these amazing gods and goddesses who are in these movies, get to go up there and collect the golden statue. And then for me, coming from the Philippines, to actually be nominated for something, for one of these, for one thing, being Filipino, it's only just a dream. And when it's happening, you almost can't believe it. So I feel like I'm very lucky.
Inside Out has scored a Grand Slam, winning also a Golden Globe, a Critics' Choice, and many other honors. As one of the storytellers of Inside Out, Del Carmen drew from his own experience of moving to America to convey the main character Riley's feelings about the difficult changes in her life.
Your homesickness, the fact that you don't know anything, you don't know exactly what's going on. Yung natutunan mo kasi about America sa TV tsaka sa movies lang eh. Eh, pagdating mo dito, hindi mo na,
Del Carmen worked on Inside Out for 5 years. He says that apart from his family, he has several other reasons that inspire him to work hard and do his best every day.
I'm an artist and I aspire to be as good as I can be. And the people that I work with also inspire me to become better every day. All of those things, you get better every day. You fail and then you learn from it. Those are the kind of things that in the everyday, it feels like it's small, but in the aggregate, it actually means a lot.
Del Carmen says that while he appreciates all the things he experienced this award season, he is most comfortable when he's in front of his computer again, working on his latest projects for Pixar. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.